Yo, what is up, guys? Corvin here, bringing you another video. And today, I am bringing you yet another Madden 21 Ultimate Team gameplay. In today's gameplay, we are going to be hopping into yet another challenge in a mutt game. I have recorded a ton this year, and I plan on continuing to do them because they are very fun and very interesting, to say the least. In today's challenge, I would have to say it is probably the craziest challenge I've tried all year. I did get this video idea from my favorite YouTuber at the time, Throne. Link to his channel in the description, and the link to a video that inspired me to do this will also be in the description. We're gonna be usering Tyler Lockett on defense.
What? What the fuck?
Human joystick. Tyler Lockett.
I am very excited. Hello, USA. Hello, USA. I'm very excited.
I don't know if it makes a difference, but I feel like the human joystick does make a difference when you're using him on defense in regards to change of direction. So, we are going to be trying to win a game and also be getting a user pick with Tyler Lockett in this game. Now, this may be kind of challenging because Tyler Lockett is only 5'10", and I have double me on him as well, because if I do manage to get double me activated, it'll be hilarious because you'll have to double team Tyler Lockett on defense. Throne described how to get Tyler Lockett on defense in his video, so I'm not going to really get into a lot of details other than the fact that he has to be your highest overall wide receiver and you cannot have any backup defensive backs. Let's hop into the game. Okay, hopping into a game, he sees human joystick Tyler Lockett, but he has no idea I'm going to be using him on defense. Oh, he does not have a God Squad. Oh my God, let's go. Okay, he's running crossers. Please throw it. Please throw it. Please throw it. Please throw it. Oh, damn it, man. Oh, he's running left. Oh, no, 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 bring him down. Oh my God, what a tackle. I did not think he could get the cover three beater to the short side. He missed it. Let's go. Oh, let's freaking go, baby. Can't really tell. This is probably a cover three. God damn it. Oh my God. Oh, bailed. Bailed, 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 bailed. Let's go, baby. It was a cover three, by the way. Oh, okay, Darren Waller, there we go. Okay. There we go. Good dot, good dot. Okay, gonna be looking for Andre Johnson on this crosser, but if not, then Tyler Lockett will be open. There we go. Oh, I gotta run this stock. Damn it. Okay then. Yep, it's man. It was a cover. No! Darren Waller, hold on to it, God damn it! What kind of a loser picks Eddie George as his team captain?
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not.
If it's a fake, then I'm ready for it, but yeah, he's punting it. Straight down the middle as well to Devin Hester. That is not a recipe for success, my friend. Okay. Oh, jeez. Calm down, Patrick Ricard. Okay. Looking for Tyler Lockett. Looking for Tyler Lockett. Go human joystick. He's gonna throw it. I know it. Damn it, bro. Screen. He has his X Factor available for one play and then he loses it.
Nice.
He's quick hiking me now. Hit stick him, Tyler Lockett. Oh, damn it. I know he was gonna throw it. I know he was gonna throw it at me. No way. Yeah, I was about to say. Whew. Okay. Hopefully, yep, he's in man. Nope, he's actually in cover too. Bro! Alright, hike it. There we go, Darren Waller. Okay, gonna look for Tyler Lockett on this crosser. And he put a purple out there. Down, so he's running 146. This has got to be a huge play. Go CMC! Go CMC! Go CMC! No, get out of bounds. There we go. Let's freaking go. What a beautiful play call. Lockett will be. God damn it. No way. Please don't moss him. Thank you. Okay. Six. Oh my god, I might actually get it. No! Go Shaquille Griffin! Shaquille Griffin! He fumbled?
Oh, halfway!
Shaquille Griffin got chased down by an offensive lineman. And then this offensive lineman hit-stuck Shaquille Griffin for a fumble.
I woke up Chris Breezy.
Okay. It's a cover three, so... Yep, Chris Carson's wide open. But that's not gonna stop me. Let's go, Darren Waller. There we go. Okay. He's in cover two. He's in cover two. No, that was such a terrible pass. Still. Oh, what a freaking throw. There we go, Russell. I'm just going to look for Chris Carson in the flats here. No way. That was a high pass. And he still got back to that. What? Bring him down. Please bring him down. No. Bring him down. Thank God. Too much time. Just take it into the quarter. I lied. I'm going to call a play.
That's not the season. Hey,
okay. Good little dot to DK. Okay. So this looks like man. It is man. No. Aw, damn it. Okay. I didn't have a flat out there, so good play. Okay, this is my defense that I'm running here. He's running inside zone. No, bring him down. Oh. Go, Tyler Lockett, damn it. Okay. Oh, no. No fucking way. Coverage here, so... throwing a pick on that play. Let's freaking go. Okay.
Oh,
have to rage quit because I baited him with Tyler Lockett. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, comment for more. And I will see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.